was written in 1978 by Barry Manilow. The song's lyrics refer to the Copacabana nightclub called the hottest spot north of Havana. The story starts in the late 1940s and focuses on Lola, a Copacabana showgirl, and her lover, Tony, a bartender at the club. One night, a mobster named Rico takes an interest in Lola, but he overplays his hand while trying to seduce her and is attacked by Tony. The ensuing fight results in a shooting. 30 years later, the club has been transformed into a discotheque, but a crazed and saddened Lola, having lost Tony, still spends her nights at the Copacabana dressed in your 1940s finery. Please welcome Alejandro Ru Garcia and his guest Marcella Abadi performing Copacabana.
Copacabana.